Sergio Pettis. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. The 1-2 by Pettis. Leg kick. Landing it will tonight. Watch for that head kick again. Good connection with the straight by Pettis. Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Oh, big kick.
That hurt him. Oh, and another powerful leg kick.
He's looking to slow his opponent down.
Now they're turning it up.
Beautiful leg kicks.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nice inside leg kick.
Good leg kicks by Pettis. Joe, he continues to defend.
Wow!
Oh, my! Big head kick! Looking to finish this fight!
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. He moves to full guard here.
Back up.
He blocks the punch. Precise jab by Pettis.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Continuing to land his strikes. And that jab's really effective here. Bagautinov gets hit with the kick. Just over two remain.
Good left hand. The kick lands.
Pettis with some solid leg kicks. Pettis has blocked that strike.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Nice leg kick.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Solid left hand by Bagautinov. Joey's really doing a good job targeting the body.
Very nice shots landing.
Solid kick. And there's a nice straight by Pettis. Inside leg kick. How good is this?
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, very nice.
Pettis with a big leg kick. He's able to block the punch. Oh, and another vicious leg
That's
kick.
That's a big knee to the midsection, and he's in pain here.
You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
Oh! The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round.
Round two is underway.
Nice body shot.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh!
Perfect timing with the strikes. A nice block and a good counter by Bagautinov.
Both men landing in that exchange. Clean jab. That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
Here we see the number of leg kicks landed tonight. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Pettis. Bagautinov with a nice straight to the body.
He is landing those leg kicks over and over again.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches. Checked. Nice leg kick by Pettis. Damaging kicks. Doing a good job with his striking. Pettis with another solid leg kick. Nice work with the straight right. Sergio Pettis is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Good job with the leg kick.
Hit him with the jab. Good job of timing strikes here.
Nice leg kick by Pettis. Joe, great use of the leg kick again by Pettis. Good straight to the body by Bagautinov.
Pettis with a solid leg kick.
Man, he is mixing it up nicely. Just over two on the clock. Nice.
Continuing to strike well.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Nice block there, Joe.
Showing some good defense here.
The outside of that left leg is nasty.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Stop moving straight backwards.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Right on the jaw.
Good elbow. He's had several of those connect tonight.
Absolutely. Excellent work here against the cage, staying
Whoa!
Busy.
Oh!